We are here with Alexander. How did you feel today, and how did you skate? How do you think you skated?
It was a lot of fun skating here. The atmosphere, the audience, the Olympic arena, it's so great.
What do you think you'll bring home from this experience and for the other half of the season?
I guess I'll take with me the experience which I still lack, and so many good emotions.
What is going to be your next appointment?
My next competition is Russian Nationals.
And what do you think is going to be the goal there?
I would love to make it to the team and obviously to make it to the main competitions of the season. And if I may hope, I would love to win.
I hope you have an amazing second half of the season, and good luck.